Lopez was the world junior figure skating champion in 85 and 86, but never went on to achieve what many thought she would as a single skater. But in pairs, here with Andre, well, it really is spectacular. Bronze medalists in the World Professional Championships earlier this month. As I said, US Open Professional Champions of 97. So a little encore for Aerosmith's Don't Miss a Thing. How's about that for flexibility?